Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Psalms, Chapter 91. Let's get started now. Psalm 91 is a beautiful psalm that is often used in times of trouble or distress. It is a powerful reminder of God's protection and provision for His people. The psalm begins by declaring the security and rest that is found in dwelling in the presence of the Almighty. The writer of the psalm goes on to describe various scenarios that might threaten the believer, such as death and diseases, dangerous animals, and enemy attacks, but emphasizes that the Lord will deliver and protect those who trust in Him. One of the key themes of Psalm 91 is the concept of dwelling in the secret place of the Most High. This refers to a close, personal relationship with God where we can find refuge and protection. When we make the Lord our dwelling place, we are no longer subject to the fear and worry that often comes with living in a fallen world. Instead, we can rest secure in the knowledge that He is with us and will protect us from harm. The psalm also speaks to the reality of danger and trouble in this world. It acknowledges that there are many things that can cause us harm, whether physical, emotional, or spiritual. However, the psalmist declares that the Lord is greater than any danger we might face. He is able to protect us from deadly diseases, shield us from harm, and even send His angels to guard us. Another important theme in Psalm 91 is the idea of trust. The psalmist emphasizes that those who trust in the Lord will not be disappointed. This trust involves both faith in God's power to protect and a willingness to follow His ways. When we put our faith in God, we can rest assured that He will provide for us and protect us in every situation. The psalm concludes with a promise of salvation and honor for those who love and trust in the Lord. The writer declares that God will rescue His people from trouble, honor them, and grant them long life. This is a powerful reminder that our ultimate hope and security is found in God alone. In summary, Psalm 91 is a beautiful expression of trust and confidence in God's protection and provision. It reminds us that when we dwell in His presence and put our trust in Him, we can be confident that He will protect us from harm, provide for our needs, and ultimately save us for eternity. This psalm is a powerful source of comfort and encouragement for all who seek to follow the Lord in faith and obedience. Obrigado por nós. Por favor, compartilhe conosco o seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curta e se inscreva, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!